Although Diani in Kwale has one of the best beaches in Africa and world-class hotels, accessing the holiday destination using bigger planes has been a challenge due to shorter runway at the Diani airstrips. This has forced many travelers disembarking at the Moi International Airport in Mombasa to access Diani via road. This involves having a grapple with traffic congestion at the ferry hitches at the Likoni channels. To address this, the government has been working on expansion of the Diani airports. Initially, a school adjacent to the airport put brake to the expansion process that was mounted 3 years ago.
We have an elaborate plan. I think there was a school around Diani Airport, which His Excellency the President approved 70 million so that we can have a new school. And the new Kwakwani Primary School has already been done.
The Kwale governor says most infrastructures are expected to facilitate elevation of airport to international status are in place.
Already now we have worked with KAA. We have a control tower. And now we are working together to push for an allocation of a budget to improve security and also expand the runway.
The expansion of the facility is aimed at attracting more tourists to Diani and else open up the tourist resort town to bigger charter and scheduled flight to the south coast. Jackie Hour reporting for Channel 1 Business News.